Well, check your cabinets. We have a flour recall to tell you about. General Mills is voluntarily recalling some of its flour because of a salmonella threat. The specific product is the 5-pound bag of gold medal unbleached flour with a better if used by date of April 20th, 2020. General Mills says it hasn't received any reports of illnesses and specified that only the 5-pound bags are under recall.